Right here at the start, I let a large wave slide under me, then latch onto the smaller following wave. Here the yak starts to surf, and I don't even need to paddle much. I'm keeping it straight by just using the rudder. You may be able to see the small adjustments I'm making. This is where I deliberately start to brace, because I can see that I'm about to be run down by a wave. Brace is working well, but I run out of water on the beach side and over she goes.